Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, elective surgeries will be postponed at the North Bay Regional Health Center as well. Remembering the dead and the day of mourning taking place on this day. And for the first time ever, an OHL draft lottery. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.